Quinnipiac's Eric Hartzell is now one of three finalists for college hockey's most prestigious individual award, the Hobey Baker Award. Hartzell has led QU to the Frozen Four. We'll find out if he wins that honor at the Frozen Four. And oh yeah, his coach Rand Pecknold and his wife had a baby boy today.